Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading The Shrine in Igunis, its origin, which I found right here in the Shrine of Igunis. The Shrine in Igunis, its origin. The Shrine in Igunis is one of the five shrines in Tirasweel, along with the ones in Dean, Tagura, Shiful, and Aldos. The shrine presides over fire, and its magic mirror is subject to worship by visiting pilgrims. The mirror is said to have been used in the past by witches and monks to help them understand their own minds as part of their training. According to legend, once upon a time there was a battle between the giant and the great serpent crossing over the countries. The serpent lost and became the big mountain range called Backbone of the Great Serpent, which lies south of Ambush. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The Shrine in Igunis, Its Origin.